stretch.
Okay, it's your defense. It's your defense now.
Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. I have an awful idea. Maybe the opponent should try to check one of these.
He's got to try to check them, but he can't, John, because there's no windup. Yeah. There's no tell. And when he feels his opponent is getting the beat on his leg kicks,
come on, buddy,
he'll just pop a jab up. Get the hands up to block the face, blast the leg kick on the bottom. It's unbelievable to watch a guy that is so diverse and has such a great understanding of landing these leg kicks.
Fighters exchange in the pocket here. And he caught the kick. Oh, nice job landing the knee there. He's got a lot of size for this division and put it to good use there. Nice punch by McGregor. Caught the shot pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active.
Kick to the body by Cannoneer. Yeah, left hook found its target.
Stay strong. Stay strong. Keep moving.
Just missed with the elbow there. So just over 20 total strikes. He's had a huge strike right there. I'm not sure how many more of these his opponent can take.
Massive shot that he landed. Great job.
Stay strong. We got this.
Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position. Under 2 minutes now to go. He's got it.
Unbelievable. He has a strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
Come on now.
Now it is going to end the fight.
Picture perfect shot there, DC. And one more of those, he might be out.
I mean, the fight is going to be over. I can't believe he's still standing. That shot landed perfect.
Misses with the right hand. McGregor's hook shot blocked, though, by the defense. Nice job getting that guard up to prevent any further damage. Some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Oh, big combination of ground and pound strikes here, DC. This could be the beginning of the end.
I mean, you gotta be very careful when you take these big ground and pound strikes. You need a controlled posture on the bottom. And if you're the top guy, the guy that's looking to finish, continue to keep posture and rain down big strikes on your opponent.
Two underway. Oh, nice job to get the guard up there as the strike is blocked by Cannoneer. Beautiful land there by McGregor. Made it look easy on that exchange.
He is such a diverse striker, but he's very tricky in the approach when he's trying to land that left hand.
He's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Beautiful strike.
Oh, there he goes, attacking that lead leg to the outside. Nasty kick there.
Nasty leg kick. You got to slow down your opponent. He knew his opponent wanted to move a lot tonight. This is the first step to get them to slow down and fighting your pace.
So a good job by him here. He continues to block these shots. Seems to see them coming a mile away.
He sees them coming a mile away, and he's blocking. He's rolling and slipping. He's doing a great job.
Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two, definitely picking up the pace after round one. So he got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round.
Big kick land.
Huge block there. Hands high.
punch over the top. Look at him drive the skin into his opponent's body with that body.
Nice counter left hook.
That's what I'm talking about.
Trying to establish that jab once again. Just missed with the left there. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Nice strike.
Let's move. Let's
mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Oh, nice right hand.
Both guys really throwing with authority. Final seconds here. Effective punch there by Connor. All right, let's look back at some of the action. DC, a huge round, particularly when it came to that liver strike that really buckled his opponent.
It buckled his opponent bad. I'm surprised that the guy's still standing. I don't know exactly what his corner can do to try to bring him back. When you take those types of strikes, you generally don't recover fast. Let's see what they do to try to bring him back.
Listen, your eye is starting to swell up from those jabs. I need you to keep your hands.
Are you ready? You ready? Fight!
Here we go, third round of this championship fight. As he was in the previous round, landing a high volume of strikes, on, but he's also been efficient, not just with his strikes, but also with his body movement.
Oh!
Saving
his head, get that up kick.
All right, he's got the feet on the hips now, DC, in a pretty good position to get out, I would think, if he so chooses.
Absolutely. This is the ideal position for escaping. Now, you're not going to get a submission off or anything like that, but you having your feet on your opponent's hips, it just allows you to build a push. Just a push. Put your feet your opponent's hips away from you, and then you just get a jiu-jitsu escape. Push your hands back, hip heights up, back to your feet. Now we're back to fight.
Let's get going now.
Good series of strikes for him there. Staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable. That was the first.
Immediately on the right side of his body. Oh, and there is the kick. That one checked by Kennedy. Counters with a straight hand here, and it lands. Nice job by McGregor. Kick to the body now. That one won't land.
Yes, so you heard him in the last round. Same exact one.
To avoid that right hand. Oh, straight right.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press it. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Let's go.
Oh, he's landed a high number of total strikes here in the latter stages of this fight. He's really picked up the pace and landing far more strikes than he did in previous rounds.
Come on, man. Let's get that.
Series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work.
With that three rounds in the books, we are headed to the championship round.
Sit down, catch your breath. Listen, He knocked him down at the end of that round. That was great.
To connect on a high volume of strikes here.
More than one, okay? More than one.
Can't take many of those. You better check.
How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over. And it might not be over now, but it's gotta be over very soon.
Just over 3 minutes to go. With the kick. All right, so he's landed some good shots. You hate to be overly critical, but nothing really in terms of combinations.
Well, the jab has been looking great. How about jab, jab, right hand? Right. Because eventually you're gonna have to put something on your opponent that's gonna really make him pause. I believe the jab has been working so well. If he drops a big right hand after
it,
rush to the body.
When they land perfect, that is the reaction you're hoping to get.
On,
that
bro,
landed perfect in this fight. Maybe stop very soon. Nice move.
All right, you're okay. You're okay.
Oh, focus. Big left.
Let's focus now.
Oh, nice strike by McGregor.
I mean, Conor McGregor is a fantastic striker, and once again, that skill is on display. Oh, nice jab.
Lands with the left.
The biggest shot that he's landed all night.
A fast upgrade. Let's set it up a little bit better this time. Set it up.
Oh! Nice! Those 5 minutes. All right, so a big knockdown for him, courtesy of that punch in that round. DC, here's a replay.
Big moment in the previous round. They were both fighting very well, but when he landed this punch right here that sits his opponent down, it showed that the power is not equal, and if he can land, he does have the ability to damage him.
Relax, breathe. All right, here's some water. Now listen, I want you to stay sharp. Don't get suckered into that crap. I want you to...
Are you ready? You ready?
It is the fifth and final round. McGregor gets hit by that kick to the midsection. You gotta do better defensively. Oh, he connects with a punch there, DC. You gotta like what you're seeing thus far.
Speed as what he throws is crazy.
Right punches there.
What a body kick.
Oh, McGregor.
Try to keep the poker face, but he's hurt very well.